Welcome, boys and girls, to the continuation of my Let's Play of the Second Reality Project Reloaded! Alright then, so last time we finished off Reznor's Factory and Rhino Treasure. So, yeah, that took care of a couple of levels for me. So, while I want to do Catacomb Caverns, I think since this level over here, Nightmare Desert, will lead there anyway, I might as well do it. Let's-a go. That didn't go as I intended. Let me try that again. The hell, does that not even work? Oh, I need to throw it with a bit of a distance away, that's it. Okay. Game music, what's gone and happened to you, huh? And that was not made well enough, I don't think. Because I totally was not running or anything, so I couldn't have ruined that for some reason. I don't know, some parts of this hack seems to be a little bit of a mess. Not sure nipper plants mesh well with the ghosts, but they're equally invincible, so why the hell not, I guess. Whoa, oh, darn it, I panicked. I hit the panic trigger in my brain and that did not go over so well. And what the fuck am I doing here? Guess I'm looking for, oh, there we go. I had to take a pipe. How stupid am I? You know, I do believe these are Bubsy 2 graphics in the foreground and background here. I could be very wrong, but it gives me a Bubsy 2 feeling. Obviously not the bricks around here, but the background and some of these tiles just gives me a weird Bubsy 2 feeling, and I could be completely wrong on that, but you know what, whatever. Hey, Yoshi! Definitely, I do not need a one-up that badly. Okay, so let's go down, which leads me up. Okay. I guess this is one of those weird, rare instances where Yoshi is playable in a sort of ghost housey area. I'm cool with that. Yoshi never gets to interact with ghosts, ever. Oh, that was my bad. Really? There was just a coin in that? Okay. Whatever. Darn it! Keep wasting my Koopa shells! In very, very bad places. I knew I could do that. Okay, so I have 2 health, you could say. Oh boy. Ah, crud. Guess I should have seen that one coming. Yay! Okay, there was just a coin in that. I am very suspicious about what's under the goal. Okay, there was a secret exit back here. I'm guessing that was the exit I was intended to get with Yoshi, but yeah. Well, whichever exit is fine, right? Leads me to World 7. Methinks I won't be coming here for a little bit anyway. I'll finish up Nightmare Desert, and you do not need to see me play this level twice. Okay, that was actually trickier the second time around somehow or another. I managed to die. Ah, whatever. We got through the Nightmare Desert and everything's okay. So that exit leads me to the Catacomb Caverns, which I will go ahead and do now. Because why the hell not? Alright, so down we go, and... I'm getting some flashbacks to another level in Super Mario World that I cannot name at the moment because it's not fresh in my head. I couldn't tell you why. There's lava everywhere in these weird diagonal platform things that for some reason Mario does not slip on. Ah well. So anyway, I'm writing these things to God knows where. Or whatever your respective deity is, because I'm not very religious, to be perfectly honest. Alright, so... We're already halfway there. This level's pretty uneventful. We're on a few platforms! Okay. I feel like I've accomplished everything. This isn't one of those figure out which pipe it is, right? Okay, I was hoping. Okay, maybe I'm wrong. Now. I hate doing that. So far, this level seems to just be Super Koopa spam. At this half. I mean, okay, I give you props for having a second gimmick halfway through the level, because the first one was so stale, but, Super Koopas are the equivalent of Cheep Cheeps, in my opinion. Except they come from the sides, which makes them a little more annoying. All the shell, aren't I? If only for the sake of self-preservation. Screw that. I was about to say, I'm gonna be here for a while, aren't I? But nope, I was wrong. Oh man, I wanted the flower! Damn it. Okay, good thing I didn't slide down that, because otherwise I might be Mario Mush at the bottom of this hole. Okay, we're done with this level almost, right? Maybe. 3, 2, 1, 0. 1, 0. Oh my gosh. Okay. That wasn't that bad. And I managed to find all the dragon coins, not that it was that particularly hard, because this level's linear as hell. Okay, so yeah. This level's pretty much average time plus 100. Which is, you know, how they rate things on Super Mario World Central. And I might as well do one more level. I hope this does not come to bite me in the ass later. Pyramid Pass. Oh, baby yellow Yoshi. Well, that was easy. Especially since there's nothing but Koopas here. And we're just gonna make ground pounds all over the place. Okay, that's cool. Okay, so, I see that this place over here requires a it's a P-switch for bonus thing, I guess. Ah, wait, what? What? The fuck is this thing? I don't think even this level knows what those are for. Okay, so they only seem to have hitboxes on half of them. On half of the platform, and that's really weird. Okie dokes. Okay, so I can step on the ones with coins. I got that, okay. Fudge nuggets! Okay, let's see here. I really do not want to step on any of them, do I? Because knowing my... What? What?! Okay, that's not so bad. Okay, cool. Seriously, though, what is up with the quirk of these blocks? I don't understand it. Is it that I can't run off them? Are they like some weird triangle slope things? Or are they simply question mark blocks for the sake of this game designer was too lazy to actually make a graphic? I don't know what it is. Oh, come on. Give me the benefit of the doubt, game. Oh, okay. Or don't give me the shell. Whoa, that was close. Okay, that works out well for me. Alright, this level seems okay so far. Okay, that was the end of the level. Never mind! It's an okay level! I enjoyed this one because it wasn't bullshit. It was a straight up level, despite how I couldn't figure out how those slopes, blocks, whatever the hell they were, worked. Either way, this takes me to the Sandy Shrine, which I'm assuming is the end of World 6. Seeing as that pipe is there, I'm willing to assume that this here is a shortcut, and that I should probably play the Flying Fish Bridge. Yeah, I've only got 10 minutes of footage, I might as well. And this background is from... I want to say Super Adventure Island 1. Come on! This is going to be one of those levels, isn't it? Well, yeah, it's a flying fish bridge, so of course it's going to have lots of fishes jumping up and down everywhere. And then while I'm at it, I might as well get killed by a couple too. Well, that wasn't very difficult now that I went fast. It's like it's promoting me going faster or something. Come on! I can't help but assume that all of these background objects are from Adventure Island. At least the Super Nintendo game. Except for the mushroom things. Okay, I go down there. Yeah, now we have flying death fish. That's a little bit different, but... Is this section the same section I just went through? Except slightly edited with these dead flying fish? Okay, I didn't expect any more than that. For you to fly off screen. Thank you. Ah, you didn't fly off screen. Oh no! God damn it! That was kind of funny. Okay, I'm hoping that I'm in a new section. Yeah, I'm in a new section now. Let me guess, midpoint. Oh, I'm really good at guessing. Okay, now we're seeing dragon coins. Uh-oh. We're also dealing with sinking platforms. Whee! Uh-oh. Well, that wasn't so hard. Yays! Ow. Stupid football. At least I managed to jump on it after after it jumped on me. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What do you say? This part of the bridge was destroyed by the flying fish. In order to move forward, you have to run at high speed and jump. Okay. Oh, damn it! Now I'm gonna have to replay that last half of the level again, aren't I? Yay, I love doing that. What did I get killed by? Okay, that was kind of my bad, except, you know, the bouncing footballs were bullshit. Aha! Got you that time, football man. How does I jump? No. Finally, I'm back here again. And what the fuck? Mario, that's not how that works. Now back to this bullshit section again. Whoa, hang on. I can't make it? What the heck is this bullshit? I had to rewind this just to be sure. Okay, don't mind me for rewinding so much here. Because I really should have made that jump. I mean, honestly. Okay. Honestly, you have to give me that one at the very least. That one is one of those pixel perfect jumps from the looks of things. Okay, I need a small break, so I'm gonna stop the video here. This has been Daemon again with the Second Reality Project Reloaded, and join me next time when we take on the Sandy Shrine and beat both its exits. See you next time.